Good to see you again.
What do we do now?
Clearly, we need to move. I'll speak to Dutch. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Sure.
Reverend, it's good to see you again.
You too. But this is a mess. A real mess.
I know. Well, don't let me bother you.
I suppose.
Charles, be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brute Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
Understand. What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up.
You better not.
Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
We'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good. Easy.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together?
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you.
Where did you end up again? Cuba?
Not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not. But he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his, wisdom, you know?
Of course. There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Well, I see one anyway. That'll do. Come on. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians?
I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here is not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here. Good evening.
You know how we get to the caves at Beaver Hollow?
You'll get away if you know what's good for you.
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Can you help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Murphy Hill, stranger. Might watch where you wander.
Probably won't miss him if we get him back by morning.
You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take... further.
Well, how about I do the skinning?
Then who do the carrying?
What are you waiting for?
Son of a bitch, you know that?
Good job.
We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Let's go, Arthur.
See what's going on.
That's the stagecoach we're missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What'd you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Let's surprise them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly. You got this? Thank you.
crazy sons. You were wrong about these crazy sons of bitches. Let's push in.
Cage.
Just calm down. We ain't gonna hurt you.
No!
It's okay, miss.
go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals. What's happening? So you were saying?
I know. It's all right, miss. It's good.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yeah. Now, come on! Ah. There you go.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
Hey there, mister. Hornaday.
What's up with you?
Hi there, ma'am. Mister.
Morning, mister.
Yes.
Oh. Well, thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group guys.
Oh, my God. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Dowd?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you stuck of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dodge Vanderlyn, I aren't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't know me nothing.
Miss.
I don't know you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told them, and I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard! Go on, shoot me!
She ain't worth it.
You told on me!
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me!
What?
Just calm down.
Arthur?
She's a fool. Get her out of here.
You know the rules.
We're not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging! Get back to work!
Think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eyes. You're drunk again. And you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing.
Allie,
she was in love. You sour-faced old crone.
Hello?
Goddamn you. Murderer.
Did what I had to do, Mr. Morgan.
Perhaps. You okay?
What is happening to us?
Just make this place work, Pearson. For now.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
All right. Let me see.
Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pocket.
Many thanks. Good job, Arthur.
Sure. Might as well make some money off it. Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. See what we got. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Every morning, I wish I wasn't in this place.
How are you doing?
Poor Molly. I don't believe it.
She knew the rules. Well, I suppose I should be getting on.
Uh-huh.
Hi,
okay.
Karen.
Yep.
Only way to start the day.
How's it going?
I am fantastic.
Well,
I hope people don't fight anymore this morning.
Things are gonna be okay, Jack.
Can I go play in the caves?
No, I ain't safe in there. Well, I should get back to it.
Okay. I wish people would stop being mean.
Thank you.
Is that you?
Just checking you were still breathing.
I need to sleep this off.
You awake yet?
What? What's going on?
Sorry. It's too tempting.
I need to sleep.
You going to get up?
What, Arthur?
You were snoring, that's all.
Go to sleep, Arthur. Enough.
Mr. Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you?
About how I look.
Okay. Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you're... Well, I'm sorry for you. Huh? No, never mind. I didn't...
Look, Strauss.
You take care.
I ain't dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying.
The debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
Well, there's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called Arthur. Like you. Huh. Arthur Londonderry. Family man, desperate, you know the type.
Couldn't one of the boys do this?
I tried. They lacked your... vigor.
Vigor, huh? All right.
Take care, Mr. Morgan.
What? Okay, then. Easy now. Yep. Go.
easy.
Can you help? Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell was my general when I lost it.
Okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. Okay. Easy, easy. Settle down. Easy. You're all right. We're easy now. Come here. Come on now. Easy. Go easy. Whoa now. It's okay. Settle down. Come on, Dan. Let's get you back. He's just where you left. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go bucking him like that. This better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. I'm gonna spook you here. Come on, you're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right, he's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse, aside from when the devil's got him. Hey, you wanna hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you? No, I'm only kidding.